looks like all of the rubble and stones and sand have been cleaned up in one of my biking areas in Crescent Heights. That's positive news. Take the right hand into the bicycle lane here, see? Look at that. Perfectly clear bicycle lane up here in Crescent Heights today. Very nice. Nobody stopped for that kid. Two cars just went right by. He was waiting patiently right at the crosswalk there. Good job, buddy. It's kind of nice to get a little bit of wind at your back. Stand up like a sail. Let it coast you along. It's beautiful.
Hope you're enjoying the ride with me. Just wanted to give you some updates for next week. Fire Dragon Taekwondo's Black Belt Test will be open to the public at 3 p.m. on May 11th. They're at 665 Kingsway Avenue. There are going to be some under 18s testing for their black belts. That means board breaking. Come on out and see Master Pelrine and the kids that are testing out for the black belt. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'll be there to do a little story. Then, on Tuesday, May 13th, I'll bring my tall bike over to St. Michael's School, where there's a fundraiser walk going on for a great guy named Paxton. We're going to raise money and do a fun run walk all around Crescent Heights. Hope to see you there.
Screw Throwback Thursday. This is Tall Bike Thursday.
This Tall Bike Tommy update is brought to you by Stone Furs in downtown Medicine Hat. Much more than a fur store. Glenn Uhas, Royal LePage Community Realty. We're better together. Outlaw Collision and Custom Coatings. The good guys of the West. Medicine Hat's Rodeo Ford. Visit rodeoford.ca. Hemp Food. Hemp Clothing. Hemp Body Care. Hemp Town Rock.